don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer if you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then it I'm